When creating a custom product, you must first choose what product you want to customize and its color. Then you can either choose to add a design or text. Once you have created your text, you can then select its color and font. There are over 100 text fonts available for making your artwork just right. You can change the text position, size, angle, and even add effects. When adding a design, you can either choose one of our thousands of stock designs or upload your own in either PNG, EPS, or JPEG format at 300 dpi with a transparent background. You must agree to our copyright terms when uploading your own artwork. Once your artwork is uploaded, you can choose not to resize proportionately, which will give you full control of your design. Like text, you can give your design a special effect if you want. You can zoom into your design to get a better look at your artwork. If you want, you can even copy and paste text or designs that you have created. Each text, phrase, and design object has their own layer and can be reordered just right of the designer. When you're ready to order, be sure to order the right size and quantity. If you want, you can review detailed production information to learn more about how your product fits. Once you're done with your design, you can choose to either email it, save it, or add it to your cart. The product then can be duplicated or edited from here.